Lord, even the devils are subject unto us through thy name. And he said unto them, I beheld Satan as lightning fall from heaven. Behold, I give you power to tread on serpents and scorpions and over all the power of the enemy, and nothing shall by any means hurt you.
Yo, I see little kids around my way. I wonder what type of life the future for them holds today. Dirty hands and faces full of mud and clay. Innocence lost through everything the media plays. And the government doesn't regulate the airwaves. They'd rather see you drowning in the sin of the last days. They don't care about your ghetto sections. They only come around when it's time for re-elections. With they handwritten speeches crafted by the devil's hand. Full of lies and government plans. And the tax cut program just to silence the crowds before they break out in raw violence. I'm sick of seeing my people in the welfare state oppressed with nothing but the clothes on their chest. So I bare arms and wave my gun in the air in order to give strength to those humble and scared. What's the problem? Niggas better look my way when I'm talking. You best pay attention. Here's the issue. Sometimes you gotta pull pistols and take aim at the government officials. What's the problem? Niggas better look my way when I'm talking. You best pay attention. Here's the issue. Sometimes you gotta pull pistols and take aim at the government officials.
Hungry children, abandoned buildings, a squad of living. Everyday drama like one life delivered. General hospital, there's so many obstacles but not many options. Rising adoptions, child abuse while the system sits back and watches. But tricks the eyes of those with the eyes on the telly. Coming around to get votes, cameras flashing while they holding black babies. Like they really give a fuck. Dashing from the scene when shit gets real after pistols bust. What about the issue, chum? They ain't trying to hear that stuff. Got the reporter eating dust. What about leaving some dough in the hood like I'm one and pizza crust? Now they rather see us scrambling, killing each other for crumbs. Shipments of guns, truckloads of drugs, gated communities with surveillance so they can regulate us. While moms gotta look in the kids' eyes and try to answer the question, why do they hate us? What was God's purpose to create us? These are some of the things these bastards don't understand. The cost of revolt and anger. They trying to make us endangered. Yo, what's the problem? Niggas better look my way when I'm talking. You best pay attention. Here's the issue. Sometimes you gotta pull pistols and take aim at the government officials. What's the problem? Yeah. Niggas better look my way when I'm talking. You best pay attention. Here's the issue. Sometimes you gotta pull pistols and take aim at the government officials.
Since my youth, I've seen a change in my life. I threw up my arms one day and accepted the Christ. Now it's time for me to pass on the knowledge that I hold today. So some other little thug gets saved. But my anger still rises up every time I see him dead in the street. While these politicians wipe their feet in their million-dollar ranch estates. While ghetto kids that hustle are shot in the face. In their campaigns, they promised us health benefits and more jobs available near residents. Instead, they shipping workloads over to Malaysian dudes, raising prices on gas and food. And they want you to believe that the job status correlates to immigration of Hispanics. In the end, there'll be a story to tell when Christ comes and throws all the wicked in hell.
They sitting back laughing. The video on the Section 8 situation in Dallas. Poor people scrambling for vouchers. Fast break like Mavericks, trampling elders. Cameras on the scene to catch the whole fiasco. While Jake threatened to pepper spray him because they acting like animals, twirling they lasso. My temper hot like Tabasco, one to stomp the assholes. They treat poor people like the shit that run below manholes. Fuck the government and they propose plans, yo. When we bump heads, I'ma give them a crash course in humility. Not every person of color is wrapped in stupidity. I'ma hit them with full court pressure, Miami style. Make them sweat like 100% humidity. Obama, are you kidding me? People paying $35,000 a plate to eat in your vicinity. While ghetto dentists have a hard time remembering the last meal they had that was filling. Roaches, mice, and crack paint falling from ceilings. Fuck catching feelings, I'm kneeling. Willing to change comes quickly, but in the meantime, strap ready to empty.
What's the problem? Niggas better look my way when I'm talking. You best pay attention. Here's the issue. Sometimes you gotta pull pistols and take aim at the government officials.
What's the problem? Niggas better look my way when I'm talking. You best pay attention. Here's the issue. Sometimes you gotta pull pistols and take aim at the government officials.
The Washington Power Clique wants you to shut up, get in line, do what you're told to do, and most outrageously, think what you've been told to think. We have hundreds of politicians and thousands of lobbyists crawling all over Washington, thinking of ways to control you, to extend their will over you, to subvert your freedom and replace it with their will, to capture, that is, to steal your life force. And so we should all be very angry, because anger is the engine that drives our will.